I'm seeing DK versus Toon Link in 2023. Anyways, I think this is like a really interesting match because like DK has a really tough time dealing with. I personally think he has a difficult time like against Young Link and like the projectile spam that Young Link does. I think it's even worse in this circumstance because Toon Link's projectiles, in my opinion, are a bit better in a zoning sense. So we'll see. Let's see how it goes. It looks like I think Alex is the Toon Link. And I think Shampoo Master is the DK, but I'm not 100% sure. However, the DK is not doing bad. He's not doing bad at all. The up B kill. Yeah, if I'm the Toon Link, I'm just going to be fucking scared and run away and die. So. Okay, dash tag. Okay, good up air. Stopping that. Ooh, the hard read. The Toon Link needs a bit of work in terms of how they defend against this character because they. Oh, that was almost dead. Okay. Oh, you're dead. You're actually dead. Oh, he didn't kill. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That almost armored through the back air. Oh, that was a mission for it. Ooh. Okay. You definitely take those. Okay. That's gonna get a beef. Oh no. Yeah, that's the one thing about Toon Link's grab. And tether grabs in general. They're just really slow. Hey, back air. Oh, that was almost dead. That could have actually if the DK actually almost could have killed there if they got a grab. Okay. Down B in neutral? Okay. That missed. And he got punished. And the up air will take it. I am surprised. I'm very surprised in this circumstance because, like, I think one of DK's biggest issues in general is dealing with projectiles because his tool set isn't really meant to deal with it outside of like maybe back air being a little disjointed and being able to sometimes attack the projectiles if they're projectiles that can be hit back or can be neutralized by back air. But Donkey Kong is definitely playing this very well, and I'm not 100% sure if I have each side. No, well, okay, back air. Okay. I think the Toon Link is doing a much better job in this match. Oh.
Yan Yan and Grader to Station 9.
Okay. Oh, that was very nice. Really good kill confirm when that lands. They generally, DKs generally do, they reverse. And then confirm into up. Oh my goodness.
Young Cloud God and Big Money.
Anyways. Okay, dash tag. Oh, he actually got messed up because he was holding the item. You rarely see that, but it does happen. Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. The DK was going for a very hard read there, which I respect, because that could have been major damage. Okay. Back air? Up air? Okay. Bro, this man's saucy. You're saucy. Okay. Okay. And that will kill. That's pretty good. Oh my goodness. Up air? Back here? No, this Toon Link, I think, is in a rough scenario because they just don't know. They don't know what to do. they're just getting hits over and over, and they're not playing in a range that's outside of DK's range. And unfortunately, you get 3-starred. That's circumstance. Very good stuff. Very, very, very good stuff.